Julie Mize with Real TV Films. I'm here with Demetrius Navarro, the producer and director of Lean Like a Cholo, Kilo's new film. How are you?
I'm doing very well, thank
you. Good. How excited are you to be
here? I'm very excited and also very tired. Very tired, but we're at the home stretch, and it's nice that it's going to get out there and distributed, and we're not even done filming. That's how much buzz this movie's getting, so very excited.
So I know that you started as an actor in the industry.
Yes.
Over 30 films.
Yes.
Congratulations. Very good.
Thank you very much. Very much. I've been fortunate. The feature Friday was my first film. Not bad for a first movie. And segued into doing stuff with The Wash. I worked with Sam Jackson on 187. And it just kept rolling. I was like the token Latin guy for a while. then I got on ER. And those were 11 wonderful seasons. Mm-hmm.
That's great. That's great. And then how'd you get into producer director?
Well, being on ER, I saw a very well-oiled machine just going, and you know, basically they just let everybody do their job, and being there for so long, I saw and knew what everyone was doing, and then realized, wow, if I just act, I am relying on somebody else to give me a job, hence directors or producers. So I want to start getting into that. So I started focusing, and it's like a family there, and I saw what everyone does. And a buddy of mine years ago said, I got this story idea, I got this budget. You know, do you know anybody that can make it for me? And I said, I know I can. So I got everybody that I knew that did editing, that did DP, that did camera operating, everything, and I assembled it, and we made the movie, and it was done. Mm-hmm. So from then on, I've made over, I think, 13, 14 films under the D Street banner.
Mm-hmm. That leads me to ask you about D Street, the name of your film.
Yes, D Street Films.
Let's talk about how you got that going.
All right. Well, one of the first things, the D part is easy. That's me. My name is Demetrius, but my friends call me D. And when I first started making a movie, I knew how to make it, except that you need to get permits to shoot. So one of the first times we're filming and got, you know, fire marshal and whatnot. Yeah, well, you guys, oh, yeah, we're filming this. I was excited. I thought, they go, okay, well, do you have a permit? Yeah, the owner of the building gives permission. They go, no, you need a permit. I was like, huh? So we got shut down. And when you get shut down, it's not like, okay, I'll go get a permit tomorrow. No, they shut you down for like a couple months as a punishment. So I was like, dang. But I had to make this movie because my actor was going to be gone. So we ended up doing guerrilla street filming where it was basically I put one guy in one corner, one guy in another corner, put my actor, camera guy ready, go on the phone.
They got your back.
You got it. Yeah, nobody. Shoot. We got to get in the car. Go. So we shot straight from the street. So it was D Street Films.
I love it. That is perfect.
D Street Films.
So then other than Lean Like a Cholo film, what do you have coming up?
We're talking to some people about another feature that I had wrote called Furious Nights, which is I'm very excited, and it's a wonderful, wonderful movie. Talking to Rick Najera, who plays our father in this movie. Rick Najera wrote Latino Logs, which was on Broadway. He wrote for Mad TV, for In Living Color. He gave me a couple scripts of his that looks like I'm gonna be able to green light by next week. So we'll be in development for those. And then Kilo, as he wonderfully does all the time, hey, what's up, G? Let's make another movie, dog. I got the cash, bro. I go, what's the movie about? I don't know, dog. You know, we do it. I'll just come over and we'll spit out an idea and we'll do that one. I'm like, all right. So probably be doing another Cholo Enterprises D Street Films movie with him because working with him is it's like working with family. We're not working in a studio, we're not in an office, we're not okay, hey, you know, here, pay me for my time, this and that. He comes over, we sit, we order some food, and we just let our minds go, and we just try. It's a beautiful way to create.
I love what he said. It's from the heart.
Yes.
And
yes,
from interviewing the cast, you guys are a family, and I really look forward to seeing the film.
No, thank
you. Really
thank
do.
You.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
Cheers tomorrow. This is Julie Mize with Real TV Films.
Twist. I'm brown and I put it down. Hey girl, take off the cuffs. How you- control. I said, I like you, only now I want them all. It's all good, still in the hood, only now I could bite a whole mall. Now look at us skating down real low. Girl, show me how low you go. Slow down for the dip like low, bros. Lollipopping that thing and slow. Now we skate with it, better get with it. Gotta switch in it, now I drop when I hit it like this and like that. All the girls love when we skate to the track, just like this, like that. Hey DJ, run it back, let me skate to that. Bounce, bounce, flow, cholo, skating like my shoes were made by Dayton. Just glide and hit side to side. And if you ain't with it, then you probably hate it.